When you buy asparagus, look at them. I have two types of asparagus here. This one are the tight head, like the bud of a flower. That's what you want. Firm, very firm, thick, fat, and firm. This one is already, you see the flowers, the petal of the flowers are opening. It's more flexible. It's a much older specimen. So I would go for this. The asparagus is going to be good from here to there, and while it's changed color, this is going to be tough. So I peel that lower part of the asparagus, otherwise I have to get rid of it, which is a shame. So use a vegetable peeler, put it flat on the table, not with your hand underneath because you're too high. Don't lift up the asparagus because it will crack. Make it roll and start here. Go right against your finger. You don't have to worry, you're not going to cut yourself here. Go, you go all around. It's like, you know, a flower that you've done, and at the end, now you can break it. Now that part is just as standard as that part. Now the asparagus can be cooked whole, which is often that I do, and sometimes we cut them on a bias to saute them this way in a skillet. Asparagus just sauteed with a little bit of butter, delicious.